Nani, the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, I'm not even on 8 mana! Let me just look at my 6 mana here and figure out what's the best play. Okay, so now that people are playing slow decks, we can switch back to anti-slow decks, right?
And he's dead. Oh yeah, full combo! Full combo, boys! Easy game! Oh! Just get the fuck out of here, you say. What is this bullshit? Right.
Oh, this is so good against them. Rogue. They just can't even deal. Boom. I'm gonna keep the weapon. Dude, I just played another Call to Arms again. Okay, okay. Whoever said 2 Call to Arms was just brilliant. It was a Trans Chaos and Chris. It was Chris first, actually. It's just good now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, dude. That's just game, I'm sure.
feeling this is not gonna go. Played that on turn 5, it's not like...
to keep up with this. She's got the Twisted Nether for turn 8, and this lackey is
let's go, master.
Good now. She gets the Void Lord out next turn, but...
This is a big...
Oh, it's got the Enchanter. Wow, I totally forgot about this. Oh. It goes off twice.
What?
This
Primordial
is crazy.
What? Yes.
That's crazy.
What?
All right, so for those of you that haven't seen it, the card is called...
I'm losing my mind right now.
Okay, the mouse isn't actually letting me... Can I keep...
oh Dios mío, tengo letal.